subscriber from XPRO Elementor Addons, which is one of the best Elementor Addons in the market. I love to make video tutorials for the Elementor page builder, which is one of the most popular page builders in WordPress. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel for more amazing Elementor videos like this. A news ticker is perfect for topics that are constantly changing, such as news, sports, stocks, Bitcoin, daily deals, and much more. Now let's get going and make a brand new news ticker with me for our website. Let's start with dropping the widget onto the canvas and start playing. Under the content tab, we have different layout styles for heading. This is style 1, style 2, and style 3. Now we are going to add the title of the heading. The title of the heading will be Flash Sale. Next, from the media type, we can add any icon or image of our choice. I'm going with the icon here. Let's upload this SVG here. Wow, it looks good, right? Next, in the content section, we are going to add multiple headlines in our news ticker and can customize each one of them individually. Let's add different headlines here. Like this. Now let's dive into the settings. Under effects, we have two options, slide and fade effect. I'm going to stick with the slide effect, but feel free to play around with this to see which one you like the best for your design. Next, we can choose the direction in which we want our slider to move. We can also enable the autoplay option and then set the autoplay timeout in seconds, which enables the text to move in a certain direction for a certain duration of time. Next, we can also select if we want to show navigation and close buttons. With navigation, you can move to next and right part of the text, and with close buttons, you can close it. Next, we have a separator between the headlines and buttons. This will give a smooth look to your new sticker widget. Before we dive deeper into this, I would like to introduce you to our XPRO add-ons for Elementor. We offer 50 plus free widgets for Elementor, including free theme builder, free pro theme, free WooCommerce extensions, and many free themes and templates. I will add the link in the description below, so please make sure to download it and give me a 5-star rating. And it's 100% free. In step 2, we are going to do some styling of our widget. First, we are going to select some suitable font style. I'm going to choose Poppins. And adjust the size of the text to 18 pixels. Then, the text color to white. And background color to this. Now set the border radius 20 pixels from all sides. Now let's do some padding of our widget. I'm going to make it 15 pixels from top and bottom and 40 pixels from right and left. Next, we can adjust the size of this icon from here. Let's adjust it to 24 pixels and the spaces between the icon and the text to 10 pixels. This looks great, right? Next, we are going to do the same styling of our content. From here, choose the font style Poppins and color of the text, this. Now have a look at this. I don't think we need a navigation and a separator here, so I'm gonna simply remove it. Now this looks great. Congratulations, you have successfully designed the perfect looking new sticker widget for your website using our free Elementor widget. Let's see how our website looks with this dynamic new sticker, which is as easy to use as we have just experienced. What do you think about this new sticker, free widget for Elementor, and where else can you use this widget? Feel free to comment below and don't hesitate to ask any question in the comment section below. If you found this video helpful, please give a like, share this information with your friends, and subscribe for more content like this. Your feedback is very important to me and will help me to keep going and create more content like this for the people like yourself. I'm looking forward to seeing you in my next video for Elementor.